Dr. King was magnetic, and he was able to just attract young people. And Dr. King was not a tall man, so today I think people have this image of him as, you know, maybe 6'2", 6'3", 6'4". Dr. King was probably 5'7", if anything. But the fact that we see him as such a tall person goes to the image he created by his somebodiness. I mean, he was bigger than life, and he will remain that way. I don't think there's anything anybody can do to reduce that.